put.
Recycle your old camera?
No, I still got it.
Just make sure you recycle all of them, because
I've got every cell phone. You talking about the battery?
Well, no, I'm talking about the whole thing, dude.
Yeah, I've got every cell phone I ever had. I'm thinking of taking it to what do you call it, Radio Shack, and then they'll give me credit for it.
Yeah, Best Buy will.
Yeah. Because I've got half a dozen cell phones from over the years, and now I've got
like your PlayStation, your everything you can recycle now.
That works.
Yeah, that works.
But there's this, you know, the blood minerals that are in the phones that come out of the Congo. And
well, the mercury, and then you're talking blood diamonds, blood minerals. I know what you're talking.
Yeah, so that's what.
It reduces conflict, and it also preserves the.
If you recycle it, same thing with computers.
Oh, yeah.
There's a place on, I think it's Commerce, that they recycle computers. And I've got every, with one, except for my first one, I've got every other computer I've ever owned. All right, I'm going to go across. Yes, exactly. Yeah, she made an addition. I'm going to stop. Hopefully we got police over here. I'm going to zoom in on the police. Say? No leafleting? You need a permit to leaflet or what?
So you need permit to do that?
I don't know. What did the cops say? I was across the street. I'll ask one of the kids that had to deal with the cops. I think the cops just want to give us static for no reason sometimes, you know? They don't know any better. Whoa! Yes! Hello! Yes.
As they can.